the U.S. military has introduced advanced robotic systems, including Vision 60, Kobra 725, Throwbot 2, Guardian XO, Guardbot, and the T360 M2. These robots serve various functions such as security, patrolling, reconnaissance, explosive ordnance disposal, and logistical support. They are designed to operate in diverse terrains and conditions, enhancing situational awareness, safety, and operational efficiency for the Army. Vision 60 V60 is a mid-sized, agile, unmanned ground vehicle designed for defense, homeland, and enterprise applications. Manufactured by Ghost Robotics, a U.S.-based developer of quadrupedal robotic solutions, this all-weather UGV operates like a robotic dog, mimicking the biomechanics of a dog. The V60 can be used in unstructured urban and natural terrains. In March 2022, the U.S. Air Force's Tyndall Air Force Base received these robotic dogs for integration into the 325th Security Forces Squadron. They are used for security and patrolling operations at the base. The V60 has a rugged design that enables it to quickly adapt to new environments using a blind mode control core. The system's legs and arms are interchangeable. The UGV weighs 51 kilograms and can carry payloads up to 10 kilograms. It can be assembled and disassembled within 15 minutes. An operator controls the V60 using a control pad that resembles a gaming controller. It can operate in unknown environments and return to position even if the vision sensors fail or it slips. The V60 is expected to enhance situational awareness for ground-based forces and support frontline soldiers by acting as their eyes and ears. The four-legged robot can traverse various terrains, including rocks, sand, hills, and stairs. It can walk, run, crawl, climb, and swim in complex environments. The Ghost SDK allows customers to customize the behaviors and autonomy applications of the V60. Ghost Mobile, an Android application, can be used alone or with a joystick controller add-on. It enables mission control, record playback automation, diagnostics, video, and sensor management. The Ghost Autonomy software provides safeguard avoidance to reduce collision risks and object recognition. Teledyne Technologies launched its new Kobra modular robot. The Kobra 725 provides unmatched power and payload support in an easy-to-operate package. The robot's advanced manipulator arm can lift heavy loads and extend to nearly 4 meters to access hard-to-reach places. Weighing less than 250 kilograms, the rugged Kobra is highly maneuverable, even in rough terrain, and can climb stairs and surmount jersey barriers. New technology includes full HD cameras, wide-angle visual, and thermal mobility cameras, field-swappable radio modules, and AES-256 encryption. Kobra's features make it ideally suited for military applications like explosive ordnance disposal, EOD, counter-vehicle-borne IED missions, remote CBRN detection, weapon integration, and reconnaissance. It is also useful for other tough jobs, such as building safety and hazmat inspections and nuclear power maintenance. A surveillance robot, dubbed Guardbot, can maneuver on any terrain and even swim. Guardbot uses a patented drive mechanism produced by a motorized pendulum that propels it by changing its center of gravity. This design allows it to move forward and backward easily and make 360-degree turns. The robot is fitted with 2 cameras, microphones, and GPS, and is controlled remotely by satellites. It comes in various sizes, from as small as 5 inches to a model that is 7 feet in diameter. Its advanced battery-powered pendulum motion drive system can operate continuously for up to 25 hours on a single charge, reaching speeds of up to 9 miles per hour on land and 3 miles per hour in water. The custom battery itself can last 45 hours while stationary. Guardbot has a cooperative research and development agreement, CRADA, with the Navy. A CRADA is a legal framework that allows private companies or researchers to use government facilities, research, and resources to create mutually beneficial innovations. Throwbot 2 is a throwable micro-robot system developed by Recon Robotics, a leading producer of tactical micro-robot and personal sensor systems. The robot records and transmits video and audio in both indoor and outdoor environments. It can locate objects, whether armed or injured, and reveal room layouts. The football-sized device helps base security evaluate situations, make informed decisions, and perform tasks without causing harm to lives or property. The 96th Security Forces Squadron at Eglin Air Force Base, Florida, uses the new security robot. The acquisition plan was considered at an iSpark meeting in July 2020, and the robot was acquired by the base in the same month. Throwbot 2 measures 21.1 cm in length, 20.1 cm in width, and 11.4 centimeters in height, and weighs 0.6 kilograms. It can be thrown up to 36 m. The robot can withstand repeated drops onto concrete from a height of 30 feet and can crawl over terrains up to 2 inches tall. The water and dust-resistant device operates both day and night. Throwbot 2's conversion kits allow it to cross obstacles up to 4 inches tall or carry payloads up to 1.8 kilograms with integrated mount points. Its infrared illumination system automatically activates in low light. The robot can perform simultaneous operations in the same area using multiple predetermined frequency configurations. It also serves as a pole camera when integrated with a reconnaissance search stick, allowing officers to search areas more safely. Sarcos Robotics has been developing powered exoskeletons and the robotic technologies that make them possible for decades. The Sarcos Guardian XO is a 24 degrees of freedom full-body robotic exoskeleton. While wearing it, a person can lift 200 pounds while feeling like they're lifting just 10 pounds. The Guardian XO is fully electric and untethered, with a runtime of 2 hours. Hot swappable battery packs can keep it running for a full workday. It takes seconds to put on and take off, and Sarcos says new users can be trained to use the system in minutes. One Guardian XO costs $100,000 per year to rent. The Guardian XO is not meant for military combat, but for logistical support. Practically, the Guardian XO is a humanoid robot that uses a real human as its command and control system. As companies look to increase efficiency through automation, Sarcos believes the most effective solution is combining humans and machines, enhancing human intelligence and judgment with robotic strength and endurance. The first thing to understand about the Guardian XO is that, like a humanoid robot, it's self-supporting. Since it has its own legs and feet, the 150-pound weight of the suit bypasses its user and transfers directly to the ground. You don't strap the robot to you. You strap yourself to the robot, a process that takes less than a minute. So although it looks heavy and bulky, the weight of the system isn't something the user experiences directly. Finally, we would like to highlight the T360 M2 Mutt. This remarkable robot serves as a multifunctional tactical vehicle equipped with a state-of-the-art hybrid drive system. The T360 platform offers unparalleled versatility and can be fitted with various types of machine guns or even a 60mm mortar, making it invaluable in combat. Additionally, it can operate as an unarmed transport, ideal for evacuating wounded soldiers, conducting reconnaissance in hostile territories, or launching drones for surveillance. With a payload capacity of 433 kilograms, it can carry significant loads, and its autonomous operation time of 72 hours ensures continuous support over extended periods. This robot is designed to offer exceptional support in diverse military operations, making it essential for modern armed forces. Thanks for watching, and make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and put notifications on to stay updated on everything related to AI and robotics.